Hey guys, welcome. Oh god. I'm recording, by the way. Shut up. I'm playing Marvel Superhero Squad for the Sega Genesis.
Stupid.
Oh wait, no, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
What? So no, I said it. I said for the Sega Genesis, and I said, wait, no, it's not. Oh.
Hey, that's a burger. Oh, I want a time bomb. That's great to put in a kid's game.
What?
I got it.
Alrighty, I don't know what I'm doing. It's asking me to play a challenge.
Who's a sentinel?
I just keep on spinning this wheel.
Should I become a junior shield agent?
I found a bunch of grapes.
I almost do already. I'm gonna play Falcon, but he's faggot.
I don't know, I'm just wasting all my tickets.
Ooh, oh, I gotta pay for
that?
Hell
no. I found a game card. Oh god.
Where are you, ready?
I don't know, where are you?
How do I get to you?
I'm spinning the wheel.
I'm going to the game hub or the arcade. Wait.
Yeah, let's all go there.
I don't know how to get there. I don't know how to do this.
I want to use all my money in the shop.
Where's the shop? What am I doing? I don't understand this.
Hopefully 90 gold will be enough.
My friends, how do I add you guys? What's your name, ready?
Valley
Hatching Mage. Breaking Guardian wants to be your friend.
What is it?
Hatching Breaking Guardian.
Ready, what's your name?
Deny.
Ready.
What?
Tell me your name.
Alright, here, I'm gonna put it in the Skype chat.
Okay.
Feels like I'm at Universal.
Universal theme park?
Yeah.
This has to be one of the worst games I've ever played. And I haven't even played
it yet.
It's not bad, Isaac.
Why not?
Because it's stupid.
You're stupid.
Are you gonna send it to me already?
Ready, where are you?
There, I sent it in the Skype chat.
What kind of name is that?
I don't know, I think they give it to you so they can check your fucking name before they give you it.
Valley Mage Chakula?
Really? It won't let me copy and paste.
I'm in the Robin Mage.
You weenie.
What'd you say?
How do I talk in this game? What's up? How are you? Let's race. Yes, yes. Please stop that. I don't think you can actually type stuff. Let me touch you.
Alright, there you go. Already, I sent you a friend request.
That language is not allowed. Touch. Can we touch? You can. Butt. Can we put butt in the chat? You are a butt.
How do you type?
You are a butt.
How do you type, ready?
I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm finding stars.
Really bot. Molten Tunneler Rock wants to be your friend, sure.
Yeah, that's me. Molten
Finally
Tunneler
add
Rock.
Me.
How do I add you?
I don't know. Ghost right. did it. Yeah, I really feel like my uniform.
How do I join you now? Where's my friends? I don't even know how I got to that the first time. I don't know what I'm doing.
Ooh,
I feel like shit.
I want him.
Oh, my friends.
Join my mission. I'm joining your mission, ready?
I'm not in a mission. I'm in a little park.
Oh, it's
enjoyable. I'm sitting on a bench. And I'm getting off the bench.
Hey, I think I'm joining you.
Yes? Okay. I can't join your mission. Because I'm still downloading stuff. Me?
I click join on me. I don't know.
I can't do anything yet. Everything's downloading. I can wait.
Just close the download thing. The download
wait
did nothing for me.
For me.
I closed it. And it's still working. What the fuck are these missions? I don't even know what we're doing.
Me neither.
Okay. Alright, ready. You click on me and then click join my mission.
I'm done. I'm not playing this game. It just crashed on me. I'm bored. I'm not playing this game. Done.
Riley, you obviously don't know how to make a worst games of all time episode.
Obviously.
Man.
It's so bad. I'm not playing that game. It's
Come play it, Riley.
No, it's so bad. At least pick a worse game that you can actually play.
Oh, you can jump? Oh, sweet. Yeah.
Really?
I didn't even think you'd jump in this.
I just poked a car and I got stars.
Yeah, that happened to me. Holy shit, I have 21 tickets. What do I do with them?
If I poke at a... What if I poke this man? Do I poke him in the butt? No, I
look at him. Now, here's a game that we should both play. We should all play.
Why does anyone have a hot dog in their hand? It's like all girl characters have hot dogs.
Oh, there you are, ready! I'm Falcon.
Fucking boat to fire hydrant.
Ready, look. Ready.
Oh, there you are.
I can...
Ew, look, there's a bot. We gotta go kill it.
Where?
It's making trouble in the neighborhood.
I don't even see it. Poke the trash can.
Here. Yeah, let's go play in here. Oh wait, you gotta
stop. Oh, it's like a big daddy.
This game's got style.
It's terrible. Can I kill the pigeon? No, he's fucking.
I can't poke this thing. I'll only poke
Post.
It.
Post. Where?
They'll only poke this.
Sit on the bench with me.
We look exactly the same.
See ya! Poke this.
Here. Okay. Ready, go to your friends list, click on me, and then click join. It won't let me poke it.
Hey, I got a hot dog.
How? How do you get it? I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm installing BattleEye right now.
This game looks kind of fun.
This game's kind of fun.
A Warframe.
Oh look, it's Dr. Octopus over here.
I just got all kinds of stars from this vending machine.
What the fuck? I didn't even...
You just killed Dr. Octopus?
No, I just poked a sewer. Look, you can come poke the sewer.
You can poke anything. I'm gonna poke this thing.
I don't even touch it, but it flips up.
Or apparently I won't poke it.
Oh.
Ready.
What is that? There's something for me over here. It's like a gumball machine. Oh, hey.
I found that a bunch of stars came out.
I found a token for me. It had my face on it. So, is this what kids do in their spare time? Things?
Alright, I'm gonna join your mission.
Oh wait, there's a robot. I gotta go break it.
Click on me and then click join my mission.
Yeah. I still can't join you.
Why not?
Come back here. Fag man. Uh-oh, what did I do?
Yeah, I think I invited you. I don't even know what I'm doing.
I'm inviting.
I got myself some jelly bellies. Ew. Ow!
I'm spinning the wheel.
I got more tickets.
I got 20 tickets.
Yeah, I had 20 tickets too.
Freddy, where do you spin the wheel? Show me.
I'm spinning the wheel with all my tickets.
Where is it? It's spawn. It's oh, like there you are.
I'm gonna go shopping. I'm gonna go shopping.
Why do they give me so many tickets?
Why do they make us use the lamest characters?
I don't know.
Who is Dr. Falcon?
In this tutorial, I was getting like 80 coins a spin. I mean, like 5.
I've never even seen him. You guys?
I've seen him.
So I haven't.
Who?
Falcon. Never seen
them. I'm gonna jump off this building because that's what kids do. This is teaching kids good things. I just jumped off a building and nothing happened.
Well, I'm the guy, fat guy.
I'm wasting all my tickets, ready.
Hey, shopping's now available.
You mean the thing?
Yes, the thing.
How do you change characters? I don't want to be Cyclops.
You have to go into a mission, change characters, then come out of the mission.
Ghost, you can just go to the top right. Yeah, top left corner, and then...
I got a basic lab computer.
My squad. Okay, I see Mrs. Marvel, I see the black thing.
Jelly bellies.
I'm touching the thing all over, but nothing's happening. How do I unlock Deadpool? Is that a buy him? Can I buy him?
Yeah, I need to buy Falcon. Or Falco, or whoever I am.
I think I bought him, but my game crashed when I bought
him. Yeah, my game crashed too, that's why I'm like, I didn't even bother playing.
This game. It's terrible.
Yeah.
I'm enjoying myself spinning this wheel.
It can't even handle itself.
Oh, I got Silver Surfer.
It's like a fat man trying to eat a hot dog. He gets it all over himself. He can't handle it.
How does this game crash? I got paint for Silver Surfer ready. Yeah, I guess I can paint him.
What are these white jelly bellies taste like? Ew!
Ew!
It was butter popcorn!
It's Mr. Fantastic using Spider-Man powers.
It actually tastes like butter popcorn.
I don't think I've ever seen one of the Fantastic Four have such big fucking feet.
Riley, what's your name?
I don't know. When I did my name, it was Pedophile Pie.
It says in the top left corner. Ready, come to the... Guy, everyone come to the wheel.
The game. I'm not playing that terrible game. Can't even handle itself, like Reddy said.
I'm playing it again because it's fucking fun.
Come to the wheel, Reddy. This game's got style.
Oh, man, it's loading in this place. It's making my computer huff and puff like Hillary Duff.
Everyone's the same character. Who's that? What superhero is that? That's Snow? What? Oh, no. Storm. That's Storm? That looks nothing like Storm.
Okay.
Alright, try it one last time, but if it, like, does that again, I'm not...
Are you ready?
Don't buy a character, then.
No, I didn't even buy a character. I was spinning the wheel, and it crashed.
Oh.
Actually, I tried adding you as a friend, and it just crashed.
Mine's only crashed once so far.
Holy shit, you need a lot of gold to buy someone.
Where are you, ready?
I'm in the shop.
I don't know where that is. I don't know where I am. Come to the wheel.
Wow, it is sure a lot of money to buy cool characters. Hopefully you gotta play this for a while.
Oh, is that you, Riley?
I'm not in yet.
Oh. I see a thing, so I
figured
it was you.
Very cherry.
There's someone flying around as Falcon. How do they do that? I wanna fly.
Watermelon.
Why?
Maybe you gotta hold space bar.
Green apple.
Ugh. Fly. Fly.
Coconut.
Fly. Oh god.
My name is Soul. Soy Stick Stone Enchanter.
Come to the wheel, that's where I am.
What is your name?
Molten. Molten. Wait, what is it? Molten Turnular Rock?
I'm there.
I'm on top of it. Dancing.
I am too.
Oh, I see you.
Where?
I don't think we're on like the same server.
You have to, I guess, add me as a friend. I don't know.
Add me as a friend.
I don't know what your name is. Send it to me in
I'll
Skype.
I'll spell it out to you. S-O-L.
Hang on. Where's my freaking friends list?
Wait.
S-O-L.
S-T-I-C-E.
Yeah.
Space. Stone.
Yeah.
Enchanter.
Yes, I got another card.
There. Just I sent you a mind. Friend invite.
Come here.
Alright, I accepted it.
This wave.
How do I get to you now?
Click.
Hey!
Oh my god.
Molten super. Is that you ready?
What's going on?
Are you? Is that you, Molten super fish?
No.
Scout Pirate Hammer. Gross.
Ghost.
I just sent you guys an invite to something.
Okay.
Oh my god. Riley's joining. I see you load in.
Seeing jelly bellies together.
Oh, you guys are both joining. Yay.
Oh, Oopkirish too.
Alright. This is our first mission, fellas. Let's not fuck it up.
Home invasion?
Worst
guys, choose your character.
I did.
It says choosing a hero still. Oh, there you go. Reddy chose his. Why do you choose Cyclops?
I already picked mine. Go to Molten Tunler Rock. You have to do
You gotta click start mission.
Yeah, but it says he hasn't. Oh, there we go. Now he's chosen it. Start mission. Click it.
Oh.
I clicked it. Guys, poke it all.
Boom. Boom.
Well, I'm beating this guy up.
Come on, wait there.
Oh, right click him. Goes faster.
Off my KO him with my laser. Yeah, KO! Strawberries! They got three strawberries from me. Yeah, good game, guys. KO!
How do you even attack these guys?
You click on them.
Oh gosh, I did.
I got the box! What the fuck? I'm being thrown in the air, help me! Woo!
Oh my god, this is ridiculous. Well, that's the name of the game.
Right. How are you supposed to attack these guys? If you click on them exactly, their hitbox looks so small.
What do I do with this?
Oh, a dumbbell! I'm lifting weights.
I did something. I don't know what I did. Though.
I threw a dumbbell.
Look, this guy's got a rocket launcher!
It'd be so much cooler to beat these guys, because these guys. Look, you don't have to do anything. It,
oh, a banana!
Just, it auto goes for people.
Ghost, use your hero up.
How do I do it?
Bottom left.
Oh, I just wasted it, some of it.
Fine.
Here are.
It auto-attacks people for you. Ashtai, blue, well, red, green, and orange.
Oh, it's star. I need health. How do I get health? How do I get health?
I'm fucking happy my guy is on the top left.
I know, me too.
Yeah! Get that Subway sandwich, bud! Hero! Ah!
Someone just killed everyone. Oh, a sub! I got a Subway sandwich.
Subway. Oh, can I pick that up?
I'm ready to hero up. Oh, God.
Ready for a big fight, boys and girls. That's
far. You're up.
Get it. Wow, that thing just fucking off. What?
Seriously? That's ridiculous.
I think we've played enough magic to make every game like this super easy.
Yep.
Oh, wait, that is.
Well, it is just a child's game.
Look, my hero up pretty much killed them all.
Hero up! I want a hero up. Nah.
What the heck?
Wee! We'll just do it.
Saber 2, don't know, guys. Get your strawberries ready.
Watch out for that cat in the cage. The fuck?
Right.
Hey, Saber.
Ow, he knocked me over. What a jerk.
Oh, God.
The worst game ever.
Ow, I'm about to die. Help
Hero
me.
Up. Get that strawberry.
Strawberries.
Don't let him eat strawberries. He might get health.
If we actually die in this, I'll be kinda sad. Hero up. Oh my god.
Why are you going for me?
I want to die.
Maybe it's like, those rules where it's like the strongest one gets beaten up.
Yeah, I killed them.
KO! 900 points.
Yeah.
Wow.
We got a bronze medal. We must have really suck at a kid's game.
Knockouts. We did more knockouts. We did... Really, we killed that many people.
What? Excuse me? I don't think that's true.
Oh, whoa, I got the most knockouts.
I don't have a bronze... Why didn't we even earn a bronze medal?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we got...
Yeah, we did.
Yeah.
We got an up...
Shit. Definitely did a lot of combos.
We got an Optanium medal. We got a fake thing. We got an Optanium medal.
Oh, wait, we what?
We got an Optanium medal. Playing a real
What's
thing.
Optanium
medal.
I don't know. I think it comes after platinum, like logic.
Adamantium medal.
Wait, that's made out of Iron Man suit, I think.
Oh, I'm back at spawn.
How many tickets did we get?
And it's still making an annoying noise.
Fucking four for getting like the rarest
medal.
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm gonna go spin the wheel again.
Yeah, me too.
Spin
it's
it.
It's like a game.
Okay, what type is this? This better not be like...
Oh, I got another playing card.
Go fight Dr. Octopus.
Oh, great.
Well, I got another playing card. Great.
Oh,
favorite.
Yeah, who this
guy oh, I got three playing cards in a row. I'm so happy.
Those you wanna play card games?
And then I got 5 gold.
Sorry,
yeah. How do we start a card game? Where are you? Look, there's just a guy in a business suit.
Oh, I got a playing card.
It's just a normal guy in a business suit here.
I think my game just crashed.
Oh,
mine's just making a really annoying noise.
Yeah, I think my game just crashed. It just stopped working.
We gotta restart mine. And we're back in the Gazillion Entertainment. They deserve that name, the entertainment part. Look at fucking... What's the guy who's the head of S.H.I.E.L.D.? What's his name? He's so gross looking in this. What's his name? Who's that guy in the black suit? I want to be him.
Too bad. It's like 900 gold coins to be someone.
Ray, look at that black guy in the suit. Do you see that? With a gun? There's no kids like guns. I just realized Mr. Rubberman has a bag on his head.
Hey, it looks like... Orcs from Orcs for Slime. By the way, Orcs for Slime 2 is only $3.
I don't have enough money.
Dang it, nabbit.
Okay, I'm back in.
Let's go, Red Wing. I'm gonna be Iron Patriot.
Oh, I'm...
Can't.
Why not?
Too much money, probably.
It's 600.
You have 600?
Yes.
How do you have 600?
I didn't spend it. Could have said no to buying that stupid...
Where's the store? Can you show me, Riley?
Could have said no to buying this stupid Wolver guy. I'm right here, Ghost. Right in front of it.
Where? Oh, yeah, there you are. Okay, show me. Show me the way.
Said no to buy
right
one
there.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah.
Wait, no, it's a card
are you
game.
Me?
No, right here.
Oh.
God damn it, it crashed again!
Time for a little retail therapy.
Yes. I agree. I already left.
I think we should keep playing this.
No. I can turn off recording, Ghost.
Sorry, Ghost. We'll play this later. That's just so...
I only have 90 gold.
It's
fuck?
Such a bad game. I never thought this could be that bad. But it was.
What is this? Who is this? Is he even a real person? Who is this?
How do I select a server in DayZ?
Is Moon Knight a real person?
Well, I got one. Join US. 2-0.
Guys, apparently War Machine is called Iron Man Mach 2.
Okay. Ready to get that?
I don't know how to...
Spider-Man 2099.
Oh, remember you click, under the Arma Combined Operations... There's no mod selected. Click that and just click Daisy.
And we're done with this for now.
I want to tell him about my experience.
No, we're not talking about your experience.
Riley.
We're playing Marvel Superhero Squad online.
Riley.
With Deadpool and Coat Man.
You know what happened
to me? I
can't
hear anything.
Riley.
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 Riley. Riley. Riley. Yeah. 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 Riley. Yeah.
Faggot.
Nah. You won't let me click on it, dude.
And he won't let me use it.
Damn you, Marvel Superhero Squad!
Captain America!
Captain America's not even on here, is he? There's fucking stretch vision with a bag on his head. Why does he have a bag on his head?
I don't know. Apparently, this game's not good enough for America.
Apparently not.
Stand on top of this fucking machine if you like it or not. Let's go, Red
Wing! Play a challenge. Stop asking. You always ask me to play a challenge when I get close that shit. I wanna play your challenge. I wanna play a game.
I wanna take this UFO and I'm gonna
Where are
throw
you?
It at the Green Goblin.
Where are you?
Where are you? I'm at the machine.
What machine? Is that you?
You are Molten
Valley.
Rock.
Valley.
Valley Mage Chihuahua, you know, because that makes any fucking sense.
Chihuahua.
What the fuck is he doing?
He gained lag spikes.
Yeah, I am.
He like what fucking
fuck
floating and glitching.
Where the fuck is he?
I'm gonna poke this trash can.
What are you doing here?
Oh.
Look how fucking dumb he looks.
I'm just ready to go on poking stuff.
I'm giving a thumbs up. I'm gonna give you a thumbs up. Where are you, Ghost?
How do you do that?
I think you deserve a thumbs up.
Oh my god, I'm black, so I tap my chest and I try to wave at people. Look. You see that?
No.
Look, I'm black, so I tap my chest.
Good job. Good job. Oh, no.
How do I have locked emotions?
I'm gonna poke you in the butt. Why is Riley calling me?
I don't know.
Poke you in the butt. I'll poke you in the butt, Miss Lady.
Alright, ready? I'm inviting you to join the mission.
I touched her and she was like, ugh. Yeah.
There you go, ready.
No, I gotta go poke this gumball machine. It gives me stars.
Yeah, join that mission.
Okay. I can't. The mission's at 38% downloading.
What does that mean? Why did you do that?
I don't know. We gotta wait again.
Hey, what I want you to do is I want you to click on me. Here, I'm gonna join back in. Alright.
Okay.
Oh, what the fuck? Close. Come on. I like how it's like, there's like a 2 on a birthday cake. Has this been gaming around for 2 years?
I have.
I think so, but there's like a birthday cake with a 2 on it. When I, in the loading screen. Oh look, there's a robot. Let's kill it and get a ticket. I mean, I take it. Yeah, you got a ticket. Wait, where are you?
A robot. I'm running around town, smashing all these robots. I'm gonna need some tickets.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna go spend those tickets on my own.
Oh, there's a bank robber. I'm gonna go kill his ass.
My unhealthy gambling addiction. That's what this game teaches kids.
I'm chasing this bank robber, ready.
What the fuck is she doing? Why can't a game be fun? Why do you always have to work for fucking characters you want?
Oh, I got a ticket for chasing a bank robber.
I got a ticket for beating up some robots.
Can I drive the car? No, I can just poke it and get stars out of it.
That's what I thought you could do. That's why I poked it.
Hey!
Like, can you drive? I'm like, nope. Fuck you.
Just poke everything.
What happened with my time bomb I won?
I don't even know.
Because they give those out to little kids, apparently.
Hey, Red Wing,
this game's violent. This is one of the games the government was saying that was violent. Right?
Yeah, that is why the government wants to ban video games.
Yeah, this game.
It's giving gamers a bad reputation.
It really is.
God, I see fucking this woman walking around poking things.
Hands out time bombs like no other day. Oh, game crash.
Oh, I can fly!
I can't
control my fly, though. I can just click on the spot, and it'll fly automatically. I'm on the rooftop! Okay. Oh, I found something up here. No more
trouble for you. I had to restart my game.
Hawaii.
It just sounds so great.
Yeah, on top of a rooftop, ready.
I know Cyclops has such amazing powers.
I got one of the tokens that we're supposed to get. Another one of them. I wonder if I get anything for collecting all the tokens.
I just broke my internet.
Marvel Superhero Squad broke the internet. Challenge complete. That was a challenge.
Yep, break Reddy's internet. Challenge completed.
Apparently I completed a challenge by flying. Let's do it again.
It's my power, but I get a challenge complete for it. No more trouble
for you. I got another ticket. And I got another token.
Fucking Nicolas Cage, that's like a little bald ass baby. With a fucking. Not Nicolas Cage, fucking.
Nicolas Cage.
Nick Fury.
He talks. That's exactly what he looks like, too.
He looks like a bald baby with a goatee.
That's exactly what it looks like. I leveled up my Falcon guy, by the way, because I'm cool like that, I guess.
Stubby sausage fingers. All these characters are fucking sausage fingers.
All these characters are gross.
Especially the villains. That one looks like a fucking white-ass baby head. And fucking Loki looks like he's sucking his dick.
Yeah, Loki looks really weird.
Oh, Loki's so hot. I don't want to play a challenge.
I know, I have to close that like every time. What's happening? I'm just flying in circles. Apparently I'm back on this rooftop.
Yeah, I get excited when I do challenges. I just don't want to chill the fuck out and think about my life for once.
I found another robot that I can smash against the wall and steal its ticket.
This game.
These heroes are screwed up.
Yeah, you think you feel cool because you're fucking Gambit? Well, fuck you, I hope you go die in a hole, you big
cunt. I wish I could be Gambit.
Probably cooler than Cyclops.
Probably be cooler than Falcon. Is Falcon even a real character?
Hello?
Hello? Hi.
Riley? Oh, hi.
You're really quiet, Riley, and I'm pretty sure there was never a Marvel hero called Falcon. No more trouble for you. Was there?
Riley? Off, Riley, can you hear me?
Ready, do you remember this?
Yeah, there was. Hi, Riley. Yeah, there was. No. No.
No.
No. Oh, he's Ghost Rider. I want to be Nicolas Cage.
Can you be? I'm Nick Fury.
Yeah. You just gotta be really fucking good at the game.
That'd be really badass if you could be.
I'm on a Daily Bugle.
Wow, that really did a lot.
What?
I just flew in a circle. I saw that. I saw a token over here. Where the fuck did it go?
Hey, I completed a challenge. What do I get?
I saw a token.
I need one more token.
I have four of my tokens.
Time to take to the sky. I need to go roam around the town some more.
I'm flying around to get my token. Are your tokens just like sitting on the floor? Or do you have to go to rooftop for rooftop?
Hi, Riley. That's a lot better, actually. Riley?
He left us.
Right.
Why am I going around killing robots?
I want to tell Riley about my adventure.
He doesn't want to hear about your adventures in DayZ.
I only got a ticket for chasing that man.
Yeah, I know. That's what I got a ticket for.
Another robot in the same place. Let me smash it against the bus stop. This little dinky fucking explosion. Another one. What is it doing back here? It's melting a pipe. Ah, nice job.
I can't find this last token.
I'm trying to find it. I want to see what I get. I'm going to every house. I'm going to jump off all the buildings because that's what kids do nowadays, right?
Yeah, what's this game's about?
So fucking violent, gosh.
It was invented as a suicide simulator for children. What the fuck am I doing? I don't understand this.
When I poke the trash can, do I get a thing?
I don't know where the last token is.
Hi, Riley. You sound a lot better.
Hello? You sound really depressed, Riley.
I can't hear you. You can hear me, right?
Yes.
This last token.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
God damn it, my game crashed again.
What the fuck? Your game crashed again?
Yeah.
It's a really resource-intensive game.
Riley?
Time to give my tail feathers a rest.
Say something, man.
Oh, God. He's complaining about someone in here in his moany voice. Ready, what I want you to do is click on me. Where are you?
I'm dying. My game crashed. For the third time already. I just walked into a shop, seeing if there was a token on the top of the building, and my game blew up.
You're like, oh shit, don't go in there. You bad guy in there. Better crash the game before you.
I'm like, there's a good guy. Fucking play this game, man. I mean, seriously.
You really like this? I mean, really?
Nah, I'm just not gonna let you play it.
Obviously, your mind is kind of damaged. Go through that door.
Let's see where
this goes. I went into the daily bugle.
Oh, daily bugle.
Bugle, that's right. What's that from?
That's from Spider-Man.
It is? Oh, yeah, it is. I'm going to go into the bank. Found a robot.
No,
I found a robot shooting at the bank, so I took its ticket.
Captain America is being a big cunt nug. I'm going into Peter Parker's house. Okay, I just walked in and walked out. Oh, I got a piece of fire.
Alrighty, I'm doing the Dr. Octal mission. Dr. Octopus.
I don't want to do that.
And I clicked on him and he's like, "Arg, you're a hero." I'm like, yeah. He's like, okay, I'm going to kill you now. Oh god, he looks like a fucking 2-year-old drinking coffee.
Is
there a cutscene in this game? I can't believe it. Dr.
Can Ock. Can the computer handle it? Can the thing it's running on handle it?
Freddy, you gotta join me, I mean. Health boost. Yeah. I'm fighting Dr. Octoli. I need your help, Freddy. Oh god, he's shooting bullets at me. What kind of game is this?
Fucking Silver Surfer looks like a big fucking douchebag.
I wish I could use Silver Surfer. You cool in my
Silver
guy.
Silver Surfer, he looks so dumb.
Go, Red Wings.
Buried that close to the surface of the earth.
Oh, attack him while he's down. Hit him while he's down. Beat the shit out of him.
Oh yes, I found the last token. I didn't get anything for getting all 5 tokens.
This game is. Where'd you find the last one? I never found the last one.
I found it in the pond of koi.
Apparently when we're using my long range attack, I can't move. Stop shooting at me.
Go, Dr. Octopus. I can't do that yet.
Poke that thing and get whatever boost comes out of it.
I'm gonna go gamble on my unhealthy gambling addiction. Teaches kids unhealthy gambling addictions.
This guy's Dr. Octopus is a douchebag. He's your one.
Is a douchebag.
He keeps punching me.
That is dumb.
Oh, he's down.
I want another trading card. I want to freaking play you in cards.
I don't even know how this works. Beat him. Hero up.
I want a hand grenade. Oh god.
Oh, that doesn't. Oh.
I want a hand grenade, Ghost.
What are you talking about?
I want a hand grenade. Oh, I can go to my HQ. Alright.
Can you invite me to your HQ and we can have a party?
Alright, let's party.
I'm in the middle of fighting Dr. Octopus. I gotta beat the shit out of him first. And murder his ass.
Ew, what the fuck is this thing doing in my headquarters?
Are you kidding me? I did the hero thing, and then I got punched, and it canceled it. And so I lost it. What is this? Nothing. This game is good designed.
Nice.
Need help.
Hero.
Stop saying QQQ, Dr. Octopus. You're not cool.
You're not.
He keeps yelling pew 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 at me.
I'm gonna stop. I'm just creeping you out.
Oh yes, he's knocked over already. I can beat the shit out of him now. I killed him. I killed the man.
I don't understand what's going on. Why is the room D4 so confusing?
I killed the man. It's the second birthday of the game world. Did you know you should never share your account information? No. Really? Oh, I got the fifth token somehow. I don't know how, but apparently got it.
Captain Chow.
Can I go to your headquarters?
I have Cyclops, but how do I use it? I just fucking place it wherever I want.
Ready? Click on my name in your friends list.
Place it on the stairs. There we go.
Hey. How'd you get to your headquarters?
A little thingy in the front.
What? Where? That guy's Silver Surfer and he looks badass. Actually, it doesn't. It's pretty dumb.
Pile of grapes anywhere? He was with a pile of grapes on the floor, okay. And I can put the hand grenade right there and the time bomb, I guess, right over here. Let's see what they've got today.
It's really hard to get tickets in this game, by the way.
Oh man, that's a big piece of armor. I
want that time bomb. That you got.
Armor, I guess I'll put them right next to the grapes because I must be pretty hungry. Alright, there's my bed. Oh god, I can put it on top of the sentinel. I guess I'll just do that.
Why am I playing Wheel of Fortune?
Oh my god, the bed's flying! I got a hand grenade floating above it. Sentinel must be pretty hungry. You go eat some. I'm dead. Alright, I got dynamite and a hand grenade flying on a bed. Oh, they blew up my bed. No, it's flying away.
Just your description of it makes it all worthwhile. Already, I got the time bomb. From Bye to Sandwich.
Flip stuff around my house. I fucking thing and fell down. I think he's dead.
I got a sandwich that gave me a time bomb. Ready, click on my name in your friends list. Sharp as
a razor. How do I do that?
What is this?
I don't see my friends list on here.
It's in your bottom left corner.
What the shit? I can just flip them off the chair whenever I want.
I like how you're doing something, I'm just going around poking things.
I'm just fucking flipping furniture and shit all around the face when people are trying to walk out. You okay? Why do you get so angry? Because I've
told you four times. You told me four times. I told you a long time ago that 8 o'clock was it, and now it's 9:30.
Okay, I don't really want to watch TV with you though. Off the computer. Okay. I don't wanna watch. You're gonna make me cut. Where's my chair go? Oh, there it is.
Where's my chair?
Right, I'm getting off.
Sound really engrossed, ready?
Get off, Billy!
Hello?
Hi, Riley.
Oh, I fixed it! I couldn't hear anything coming from my headphones.
Did you hear about my adventure, Riley?
Nope.
I started up DayZ and I killed a man who was in the place because he was a hero and I thought he was a cool guy, but apparently not. He started shooting at me and he missed my head somehow. I was standing completely still. And I killed him.
Ready, I'm fighting the green goblin.
I dropped the gun. Something fucking happened in my house. And then he came and shot me. I didn't know that would happen.
Should have just kept on going.
Green Goblin's a douchebag.
How about we play Ghost? Let's play Saints Row. Come on.
Hang on.
Gotta go.
I'm busy fighting the Green Goblin. Stop laughing, you shit.
Goodbye, Red.
I mean laughed at by the Green Goblin.
The Green Goblin.
He's throwing bombs at me, apparently. This is actually an okay boss fight. Except for the fact that he keeps doing the same thing and won't shut the fuck up about his bombs, bombs, bombs. Come on, beat him! Oh my god. Let me have speed boost. Can I pause this? Oh, I can. No, I can't. There's no way to pause this. I'm getting a phone call. What the hell is that thing? Oh, okay, just pump him up. Alright. Riley? Riley?
Yeah?
I don't know what's happening right now.
Well, how about we play... You know.
I'm busy fighting the Green Goblin.
No, screw the Green Goblin. He's stupid.
But he doesn't think he is. Apparently all he knows to say is out of my way and pumpkin bomb. Stop throwing pumpkin bombs at me, shit. Kind of a douchebag. Oh, come on. I really hate this douche. Blow yourself up. Yeah, good job.
How about we play Saints Row?
Every enemy in this game is more powerful than you. It's ridiculous.
Right now, at this point.
Man, I'm busy losing to a really retarded man.
Well, epic meal time.
Epic meal time what?
Epic meal time says no.
To losing to a retarded man?
Yes.
Yeah, this guy never shuts up.
Yeah. So does John Avery and Bill Gates and Larry Fleamer. They both say no.
Are you shitting me? What the fuck? This is ridiculous. Stop throwing bombs, bombs, bombs at me, you fuckface. And he keeps saying out of my way, then trying to ram me. I don't think he gets what out of my way means.
Out of my way, rams. People say out of my way and then ram.
He's like, get out of my way, so I'm gonna head directly towards you.
Get out of my way, not move around you, because that'd just be ridiculous, right?
I have time to run up, smack him once, let him throw his shit at me. And then he gets to fucking do whatever the hell he wants to do, and I can just smack him like one more time. God, stop throwing bombs, bombs, bombs at me. Oh god, this is really laggy. Oh, it's so laggy, Riley.
It's laggy?
It's so laggy. God damn it. Fuel up. I killed him. That was nice. He's dead. Oh, that's enough playing for now.